put them on alert.
Can't jump in the cenote, too risky.
I think I'm lying, Rick.
True. I don't think you're lying. I think you're wrong, Mike.
You'll see. Time is my friend. It'll put me right.
Can't kill anyone. Can't put them on alert.
At least it's steady work.
Thank you.
What the hell?
Find a safer way in.
Sure about that. Stay sharp, rookie.
I want you to miss him when I kill Jason.
So, what is your advantage?
This is my island. My house. You know what I need? I need a good bandit.
What?
Sam, I'm good to go. Guy's ID says his name is Foster, so how am I supposed to act?
Like a Foster. Remember, be gullible. You must believe your own lie to sell it.
Inspection of his new men. Everyone line up for processing. Prepare for scanning. Clear. Next.
How's
come
it going?
On. Move forward. All right. Let's go. Let's go. Move it through.
Damn bugs.
Are you clear? All right, next. You're good, Foster. Psst. You wanna make some dough?
Fuck yeah, what do you think I'm here?
A local boss named Voss has just been killed. His empire's open for business. His boys are making money hand over fist, so why shouldn't we?
Well, what about Hoyt?
Hoyt's got bigger concerns. It's a fucking buffet right now, but the food won't last long, so might as well eat, right?
Damn straight.
Okay, go watch the speech. Hey, tell anybody about our conversation? You're fucking dead.
Hey.
Ah, my rosy-cheeked new employees. I'm not going to lie. We're all here to make a buck. But it's the happiness of my people that gets me up each morning.
At least this ain't that island.
My father, rest his soul, was a diamond miner. Got up at the crack of dawn each morning, smoked a cigarette, down into the earth he went. For that wonderful, wonderful man, the company was God. I bring that same reverence to my humble business here. And I expect all of you to do the same. Now,
you know what I need?
There are only three company rules you have to follow. First, protect my product. You can fuck them, boys, but be gentle. Second, kill any native on site. Finally, all profits go to me. I'm an understanding boss. But if you break one... I roast you in the furnace until your skin crackles like a chicken. Right, enough talk. Those savages want to destroy my life's work, my pride and joy. Show them we mean business! Ah, I almost forgot. We have a special on this month. Your very own island. For the head of Jason Brody.
Got off the boat.